making his way to the ring, Paul Bearer.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And the Extreme Rules match is underway. Anything and everything will be legal in this one.
And he's toast!
What an impact from the knee. Up. This is about skill and power. Into the headlock.
Paul Bearer making a move.
What an incredible lariat! And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
And he's forced back in the ring.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Oh.
anticipated that move perfectly.
Looks like he's about to administer some big punishment.
What's he think he's gonna do with that? Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Gets out of trouble there.
If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's gonna break his arm.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's some highlights from the matchup.